Rao?
It was mentioned in the.
Dr. Keshava Rao?
Without any.
So, you know the time constant, 5 minutes.
No, sir, please.
5 minutes.
Sir, one thing, I will only give it to you out. The subject you are discussing is status of implementing Andhra Pradesh Reorganization Act 2014.
Yeah.
Which means what? Which means two. Reorganization Act made one Telangana and Andhra. Did any one single man here except Rajya spoke about Telangana? Did they refer to Telangana?
This is bill refer to Andhra Pradesh only.
Yeah, that means.
No, 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 no. Let me be very clear.
Yes.
This bill refer to only Andhra Pradesh.
No.
I, see, as per the rules, I can say, I can, if you say about Telangana, I can say it is not allowed also, but I am not doing that. This is specific Andhra Pradesh.
This is specific, let me again quote semantics, it is specific status of that bill. The bill's status is the, what is the bill? Bill is in me, it talks about Telangana, it talks about Andhra. It is not like.
Okay, you speak.
Let me talk to you.
You speak.
I know.
You speak. I will not argue with you, you speak.
The heart of Mr. Yechuri, who has opposed Telangana, is all right. I am not getting into that. I want.
Sir, this is the wrong allegation. I want this, I mean, he probably doesn't understand Telugu anymore. When I spoke in Telugu, I spoke about Telangana, I spoke about.
If he, sir, very, sorry, he himself said I was against bifurcation.
This allegation you will have to remove.
Remove anything, sir. Remove anything, these people have opposed this, we got it and got the deposit.
Allegation can be explained.
No, anyway, sir. Sir, let me not take time.
Yeah, don't make any allegation.
Now, let me, sir, it is very nice of Jairam Ramesh who brought it with the entire bill, sir. He read it out, that is what we are trying to discuss today. If Jairam Ramesh has brought four or five questions and said this way, not when looking into, it's true. I am totally supporting what the Andhra friends want. Let there be no doubt on that. Anything that is said in the act or anything promised on the floor of a house like this cannot be just wished away. And that doesn't require such much of rhetoric or such much of a great loud and vocal defense to it or presentations. It will be done, I think so. But one thing comes to mind is, if at all there is any, I should not use culprit with his permission I use, the culprit of the entire bill is Mr. Jairam Ramesh. It is he who drafted it and brought, he has interviewed me two times and we talked about this special. It is he who did not bring the special status. It is he, somebody talked about four mistakes, somebody from there, they said this is not there, that is not there. It is all, if it is not there, because Jairam Ramesh has not brought it. This is because I am the. Now, I will come to another thing. Now he is championing the cause. So, he is championing.
No allegations, so I cannot vote like
this. No, sir. Second is, since I am supporting the bill, supporting the arguments. Prayachitam, good, good. Now, sir, since there are two, three things that come to our mind. When they are talking about special status, I have not read in the constitution the word special status. I have not read any central act special status. When you are referring as a special status, I was wondering as what special status should mean, unless it is defined. See, I can understand Mr. Our Venkaiah Naidu asking on that day, and he's agreeing. Yes, if it is agreed, today you must get up and say, let there be a special bill, a bill be passed as to what special status should mean. And you codify that and ask for that thing. And it's not necessary, even which is not permissed. Andhra still deserves to get those things also. Only don't repeat it. But let Jairam Ramesh know, because he has done it. Sir, because I don't want to repeat, because all people have repeated it. Sir, what are they trying to talk about status, sir? Section 77, the division of employees, is it done? Is not done. Who is suffering? We are suffering, Telangana. Did anybody refer to that? Sir, section 53 and 68 too. As stipulates about Schedule 11, the corporations, is it done? It is not done. What Mr. Jairam Ramesh wanted in the act is, if it is not done, the administrative power will be in the other government. And they enjoy. The corporation is still existing, but who is administering it? It is Andhra government which is administering. Where are they? In Telangana they are there. Who are the employees? Telangana employees are there. Let him know about that. Now, Schedule 10, Institute Schedule 10, you must understand, in the section 75, in the section 75, Mr. Jairam Ramesh, what you wrote is, where if it is not bifurcated, the entire thing will be in the hands of the state in which it is established. But today you have gone to the court and said, you have brought a litigation and saying they should go to you. This is one which the central government must look into. Sabha Balab Mr. Apapo Nikwajise, Aapke Paas Aajayega, Nari Prasad Ji. About this section 94.2. 94.2 ke log bahut baat kar rahe hain. 94.2 mein Telangana ke liye likha gaya tha wo. Jairam Ramesh khud jante hain. Backward 9 district ki baat karke, aapne planning commission ki humko dawa deke aapne kaha ki aapko itne paise milne ke hain. Aaj uske liye baat hi nahi karte aap log. Andhra Pradesh ko do martaba diye hain. Is rule mein 94.2 ke andar do martaba unko diye. Humko ek hi martaba diye. 66 mein aapne 432 crores humko diye. Wo koi poochne wala nahi hai. अरे तो हम क्यों खामोश बैठे 70 साल से जूते खा रहे थे. ठीक है चलने दो. ये हमारी हालत थी. अब जब सेक्शन 94.1 टैक्स इंसेंटिव्स डिड यू गिव इट टू अस. यू हैव नॉट गिवन इट. लेट अस बोथ
डोंट डू दिस नाउ
सर.
ही इज नॉट मिनिस्टर नाउ. हाउ कैन ही गिव
नो नो. ही शुड हैव चैंपियन्ड माय कॉज.
ओनली
बॉस. नो नो सर.
ओनली ही पोजेस टू बी अ मिनिस्टर.
नो नो. ऑल्दो ही पोजेस टू बी अ मिनिस्टर एंड ही टॉक्स लाइक अ मिनिस्टर एंड And he is championing like a minister. Now he should have taken my case also. Because he has used the word status of AP reorganization bill. Then 94th, he has raised only 6. Mr. Jairam, I am raising 9 issues.
Okay.
In the 9 section, no. You have not seen it.
So tribal. I told you, if it is to speak about Telangana, you can give another motion.
No. Sir, they have given a motion. They have given a motion about AP reorganization act. The AP Reaction Act means Telangana and Andhra. So I don't need, first of all, I don't want this discussion.
Okay.
You have been talking about this, we don't take it.
Now time over.
Sir, I am saying this, 1 minute, please 1 minute. Time. Sir, I am saying this is, the members here must know, ye bifurcation ke aapne khud ne dekha hai, jo ladai hua hai. Jis tarikhe se hum log suffer hue, humne dekha hai. 60 saal se hum kyo aap alag pooch rahe hain, aapne dekha hai. Aaj main kya dekh raha hoon, अलग होने के बाद भी रियलिटी में भी
okay,
आपको इतना अच्छा पंचायत राज हो गया. एक ही सेकंड. क्योंकि हमारे सबसे ज्यादा में रेस्पेक्टेबल दिग्विजय सिंह जी हैं. दिग्विजय सिंह साहब ने बात करके बहुत अच्छी बात तो कर दी उन्होंने कि भाई इसका क्वेश्चन क्या है, उसका क्वेश्चन, 3 क्वेश्चन दिए, उसमें मेरे भी बात कर लेना था. वो पहले से तेलंगाना की तरह अगेंस्ट थे, इसीलिए वो शायद भूल गए. तो ये चीज हर आदमी का ये हो रहा. तो ये मेरी कंडीशन ये है. हमको जो भी मिलना है नहीं मिल रहा है, लेकिन वी नो वी कैन गो एंड डन थिंग. साहब एक बात. साहब
ओके थैंक यू.
नहीं लास्ट साहब एक प्रॉब्लम हर वक्त होता है. सबसे ज्यादा प्रॉब्लम तेलंगाना सेपरेट होने का रियल इश्यू वाज अबाउट लिटिगेशंस अबाउट द कोर्ट्स. रविशंकर साहब जानते हैं क्यों हुआ है. ये सब शुरुआत स्टूडेंट से. आज हाईकोर्ट के लिए यू आर
कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन.
नो नो सर प्लीज. सेक्शन 31 And also, as I said, they
okay,
should
Dr.
be a Are they giving? The president can as well do it.
Keshavaraji, please.
I am now trying to ask the leader of the house, please don't be partial. Mr. Digvijay Singh Saab can be partial. Mr. Ramesh can
Keshavaraji,
be partial.
Please.
The members can be partial. Don't be partial. When you are taking up
on that,
I am supporting whatever the
okay,
they have, whatever finance
no,
they
please,
want, they
please,
must
give please.
It. Along with it, please see, this is more
Keshavaraji, please.
Thank you very much, sir.
Please.